I don't know how I can describe David, but he's the true gent. Victoria is a hard-working woman. She's brought joy and happiness into the family.
Because they're a lovely couple, David and Victoria. And Victoria is a really genuine person, and so is David. And they just do things, and they get on, and there's no... They solve problems. They don't bring problems to you, which is a great thing to see in young people.
It's a bit of a cliche, but she does. She lights up a room that she comes into. And if I met all my friends in baby infants or whatever, not a lot since Victoria, everywhere she goes, she just... People want to know her, and they want to... And that's probably why she has so many friends here today. But I've been told... A couple of times, mainly by my so-called mates over here, that I've done well for myself, or I'm boxing a few divisions or above my weight or whatever. Like, but yeah, there's a go again. But no, in all fairness, today I was standing at the top of the aisle and I just kind of lost the run of myself, but I did. it just all came home, and I couldn't agree more. She looked just absolutely stunning. So look.
And I'd like to call her one of my best friends, as well as calling Dave my best friend. I'd put her in that mix as well as my best friend too. So now I'd like to raise a toast to the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Bohan. And I would ask you all to get involved and raise your glasses to David and Victoria.
Ognuno di noi, la sua vicina, si hears me a prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child. Need to find a place. Let us find your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved. In a faded prayer, I ask His all.
Mr. and Mrs. Bowen.